So same thing happened with Mukti. So I feel all of us took a chance, and we as sisters have stood by each other as a rock. You know, like, you are doing this, and even if you fail, I'm here to catch you. So that's what my mother and father, they have done for me. And we as sisters, we do that for each other.
I gotta ask you, the fourth sister, what's her name?
Kriti.
What is she doing? I feel like she needs to be in
Yeah,
the
so she's number two in the
in the
line.
lineup, okay.
Yeah,
You're the
she's
oldest.
young. I'm the eldest, and then Kriti, then Shakti, and then Mukti is the youngest. So Kriti is she's like, I love dancing, I love performing arts, but I can't do this every day. This requires so much of discipline. I can only do it and at weddings when I can just dance. And so she's like, I'm more. So she handles more of Shakti's studio and administration of her studio and our work calls and all of that.
Very cool. It's always interesting to have that one person in the family when you have, like, for her, all her siblings are famous
Yeah.
and talented. So I
Yeah.
wonder what it's like to be her, right? Being like the one regular
Yeah.
person. She must be able to enjoy having a little bit of both, right? She can go on tour with you,
Yes.
enjoy the celebrity crazy life, and then go home and be just a regular
Yeah,
person. She can go get a
so
cup
she
of
can
coffee.
choose. Yeah, she chooses. Today I'm feeling like I don't want to do anything, so she's chilling. Next day she's like handling work for us.